Hi there, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at our Thursday night going into Friday morning. Not going to be as chilly as it was last night. Last night, we tied record lows in Fayetteville and in Fort Smith. So near record-setting temperatures across the area last night. Tonight, we're talking low temperatures in the River Valley, dropping into the low 60s by Friday morning with a few high clouds out there. Nowhere near record setting, but still below average for this time of year. Feeling pretty good out there for Friday morning as we wake up and head back to school. Some of the kids out there and the adults heading back to work. In northwest Arkansas, we're looking at a few high-level clouds for us as well tonight. Lows falling into the upper 50s. Again, not as cool as it was last night, but still feeling good as we start off our Friday morning to a few high-level clouds. And as we go throughout the day, a mixture of sunshine and cloud cover, not as sunny of a day as we saw on Thursday, certainly. And we are going to call a 30% chance of showers in the River Valley and about a 20% chance in northwest Arkansas, with high temperatures across the region, generally upper 70s and lower 80s for us. So really feeling pretty good tomorrow, our Friday, to start off our weekend. But as we go into Saturday and Sunday, those chances for rain do start to go up a little bit. Not a lot. We're not going to see a washout of a weekend, but there are certainly rain chances in there. We'll tell you about that coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.